Hello? Put the gun away. I don't want these people to think I'm an enemy. Hello? I'm gonna scare this guy.
What do you want?
I'm sorry.
We don't need any more trouble around here.
Didn't you ask the Minutemen for help?
You're with the Minutemen? I didn't really think you fellas still existed. We sent word with one of them passing traitors. But honestly, I never expected anything to come of it. Most people don't put much stock in the Minutemen these days. After Quincy. Bad business, that.
I don't know what he's talking about.
Is there something you need my help with?
Oh, yeah. I'm damn glad you're here. There's a raider gang that's been giving us trouble for weeks. Stealing food and supplies. Threatening to kill us all if we don't pony up. We know Raiders. Where they're coming from. But we can't go up against a gang like that.
I'll kick their asses for you. No problem.
Thanks, friend. If you folks are for real this time, it'll be a welcome change for the better.
Alright, well, I guess I just committed to that. Hey, buddy. I almost wonder if we should tell our dog to stay behind while we go deal with these people. Although the dog is a welcome distraction, but I feel bad. I feel bad that you're a distraction, buddy. I don't want you to just be a distraction. Looks like the rain has cleared up. We better just get going. Although, I'll tell you something. It would be nice to have some supplies before I went over there. It'd be nice to have some of my gun stuff back. Although, should we go back and get the powered armor? Can we even make it down there with the powered armor? What's the answer? Beverage, roast, deathclaw steak. Let's make it. Okay. Interesting. Yeah. Exit. That is stupid. You hit tab to get all the way to the exit. You have to hit enter. Come on, Bethesda. There's some pretty annoying things about this game, I'm not gonna lie. Can't wait for the modders to fix them. Okay, what do we do? Do we go back and get the power armor, or do we just go? I wish you guys were here to tell me what to do. I'm kind of tempted to just go. I feel like getting the powered armor down there, it's got to be that place, right? No? I feel like it's going to be a pain in the butt to get the powered armor down there. What if we get the armor down there and we can't recharge it? Yeah, let's do that. We better scout it out first. Well, there are those Brahmin noodles. Brahmin! Lots of ghouls down there. Let's just stay off the road. I don't want to engage those guys until we absolutely have to. Here's another station. It'd be cool if they had one of those recharging stations at each station. I wonder if that's the case. Guarantee you there's going to be some bad guys here. Starlight Drive-In. Let's get the map really quick. Still have a little ways to go. Tab. Saving. Any bad guys in there, buddy? Whoa! Your leg has been crippled, preventing you from running. Heal your limb with the stim pack. Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh! I'm sorry, buddy. I'm glad my dog's okay. That would have seriously killed my dog if they didn't keep it so, if they didn't make it so your dog didn't die. I saw a ghoul. That's got to be a ghoul. I think my dog must have set that thing off. Is that radio music? It's going to give me a copyright strike. That's not real, is it? I hope that's real, though. Damn mole rats. Okay, I'm screwed. Nice puppy, nice. Oh, look at this one. Rabbit mole rat. Head. And I missed. Freaking mole rats, man. Oh. That's a mine. Come here.
Hey.
Stay.
Wait there.
No, follow.
Come on.
Come here. That's what got you hurt last time. Stay.
Hold position.
I'll come back for you, buddy. See if I can just mine unarm this thing. I must have disarmed it. Probably didn't need that bottle. Okay, let's go in here. Is that stupid music gonna get me? If that gets me a copyright strike, I'm gonna be very upset. I might cut this part out. Let me just search this station and then I'll be back with you. Alright, I deactivated the stupid radio. I wish there was a way to just set all radios off by default. What's this thing? Nuka Cherry. I'll take that. Look at that dead body. I'll take your pistol. Wonder glue combination wrench. There can't be a mine up here. He'd like, unless he died from a mine. The only thing I hate about this gun. Oh, dog meat, found something. You have to reload it so much. I mean, you have to reload everything, but after every kill. What'd you find, buddy?
Moving out.
What'd you find? It's a dog meat, found something. Dog meat, I don't really want to go over there, dude. Let's just keep going. Although, is that where I'm supposed to go? That is. Oh, that's the plant! Jeez. Okay, well. Here goes nothing. I really need to woman up and just do this thing. Quit being a little pansy. That's what I need to do. I'm primarily worried about mines at the moment. Hello? Oh. Dogmeat found an enemy. Shiz. Where? Where? Dog meat. Oh, there. Okay. Dog meat, where are you, buddy? Oh. Crap. Dog meat, you're so brave! You're way too brave, dude. And you're hurt. Crap. This thing's powerful. I love it. Dog meat, I'm sorry, buddy. I'm so sorry. Dang it, dog meat. Bottle cap. No, I can't. That is just... Now, that's just disgusting. So, also, listen... I know, like, one of you really, really, really wants me to loot every single body. I forget who it is. If I don't get every single body, I'm sorry. But A lot of times I just want to keep moving, you know? There's so much dang loot to be found. Dog meat. Can I just heal you?
Command. Heads up.
You seem fine. Just making sure my thing is reloaded. Let's go up here. Dog meat, got any more enemies for me to find? If we go up here, we can get a good view. Where it is we're supposed to be. Stupid ghouls. Okay, let's look at the map. Well, we are right here. Corvega Assembly Plant. That's it. That's the assembly plant. Guess there's nothing to do but go down there and try to find these raiders. Is dog meat a boy or a girl? That's another question I'm wondering about. Language! Uh-oh. Ouch. Ow! Dog meat? Oh, how are they hitting me? Okay. There's no way they can be hitting me. I'm behind a wall. Come and get me. You can come after me, idiot. Let's see if we can flank. Nope. Yeah, we should be able to flank him over here. Let's do that. I think that's a better idea. Well, I don't want to go too far ahead because if I do, I feel like I'm going to run into something else that's worse than Raider. Where are these idiots? I can hear you. Hi. Can't hit him from down here. Oh, here we go. Bring it on. Bring it on, lady! You have very bad language. I hope that wasn't an evil guy. There you are. I need cavalry fire. Take that! What? Come on, pin him down. Raider scum. What was that? What was that? Incoming! Oops. Sucks to be you. I hate that they're hitting me through shelter. You want a piece of me? Take that. You're no match for me. Or maybe you are.
Yeah.
I know. I gotta level up. Huh? You guys hate my aim. You're so mad. Oh my gosh, I'm so bad. What? I hit him. My aim is terrible. There we go. Headshot. Don't be mad at me. Where's this idiot? No! We'll do that later. Okay, fine, I'll do it now. Toothbrush. I like how they carry their toothbrushes on them. It's a priority, you know? want to have fresh breath and clean teeth. Oh, I see you. Goodbye. Oh, I see you. What do we got here? Med. Oh my goodness gracious! Stimpak! What? Oh, way up there. Can't hit him, it's too far away. Molotov cocktail, must have been something like that. Who is doing all of the kabooming? The kabooms. We better quick save. I have a really bad feeling I'm gonna die here. In fact, I'm sure I am. They're throwing grenades at me, that's for sure. Just run, just run. Oh, hi. Oh my gosh, my aim. My aim's so bad! Are you kidding me? Sorry. The point blank range, I can't even hit the guy. I'm sorry guys, don't hate me. Wow, look at all. Let's just grab everything for now. All the loot, baby. Loot, baby, loot. Where's my dog? My dog's hurt. I'm gonna be so. Oh, there's my dog. Hi. Stay with me, buddy. Fortunately, you can't die. Where are you, jerk? Come face me. Come face me in the open. Oh, there you are. That's what you get for messing with me and my dog. Just taking everything. I'll drop other things later if I have to. Alright, let's keep going. Oh, we're almost out of ammo here. How about we doing here? Nope, almost out of ammo there. Here we are doing well. Hopefully that'll be enough. Gotta watch out for machine gun turret! Oh shiz. Doggy? This is really bad. Sorry, puppy. My health is low. I'm sorry, puppy. I am so sorry. I am so sorry. Still kicking? Please. You okay? Dog meat. Oh, look at you. You got blood all over you. Do we go in? Let's do it. Jerk.
Huh? Whoa, shut the f up a second. Now here's
something. So much bad language.
You are so dead.
Who?
Headshot. Alright, I wanna.
The jet will make you jittery.
Oh my gosh.
Yes, she was right. Just noise.
I'm just picking up way too much dang loot. I can't believe we wouldn't die to that makeshift bomb. That was impressive. Oh, dog meat, I'm so sorry. Do we take the typewriter? I mean, come on, I don't want to take every single thing. Come on. Come on. Just to get successive after a while. You leveled up. Okay, hold on. I'll level up in a moment. Fine, let's level up. Let's do it. Oh, level up. Here we go. T. Alright. I almost want to keep adding to luck because I want critical hits. Do I get any of these? Requires AG agility. Yeah, let's do it. Should we do it? Confirm selection gunslinger. 20% more damage with... Yeah. Okay, we got it. Yeah, let's do it. Oh, it sounds like someone's shooting at me. There are definitely bad guys in here.
Remember what I was talking about?
Alden Center?
Damn straight.
And what? You just gonna leave us to twist in the wind?
It just sounds too good. Skelter's still building up his crew.
So okay, I gotta watch out for bombs.
So long as the forge don't come out.
Well, just don't get yourself killed.
Yeah, well.
Oh, he's gonna get killed, all right. He's gonna get killed.
Can't believe they're only giving me this outfit's way
worse. Wonder if we can do vats on this person when they come back.
Who's there?
Come on, come for me.
I must have a concussion.
Yeah, you're an idiot. My sneaking skills are not that good.
Can't keep doing this forever. One last haul, then I call it.
I'm nervous, guys.
What?
Go for the head. Or the torso.
Open fire!
Crap. Oh, the dog's got it. Oh, who's shooting my dog? I'm gonna have to do so much editing of swearing, it's ridiculous. So much swearing. That's okay though, I'll do it for you guys. Salisbury steak! Solid gas mask, leather arm. No!
I've done this hundreds of times.
Stim pack. Ooh, shotgun! They know I'm here. There's no need to sneak. The toy car. I'd take it from my infant son if he was an infant still. Camera?
Well, I know you're here.
Sure you do. Too bad you're gonna end up dying. Watch out for bombs.
No,
Catherine?
Like
come on, they can totally hear me.
You can relax. I'll relax when I'm ready to relax. You got it? I got it.
So every time you hear the dialogue drop out, it's because I'm cutting out a really bad word. Just so you know.
Oh. Get some, mother. Get up.
Show me your head.
What the hell was that?
Do you want doggy? I almost want my dog to stay back. Even though your dog doesn't die, it still sucks to have your dog get hit.
This is bull. Ain't my first gunfight, rookie. Mm-hmm.
Shut up. Just shut up. Should probably get my shotgun out.
I'm just getting started. Someone's out there.
I got two shotguns. There we are.
Ah, I think something's broken.
Nice job, dog meat. Oh. Stim pack. Oh, there they are. Top of the stairs. Let's do it. Head. Nice job, Catherine!
You're still alive?
There's another bad guy.
Christ.
How's that for aim, ladies and gentlemen? Huh? What do you think? How you like me now? Dandy boy apples. I'm just really cautious because I know I'm gonna hit a... I'm gonna hit a mine. Oven mitt. Seriously, I'm not taking an oven mitt. Come on, guys. I don't have to take all this, right? Right? I don't need an oven mitt. I don't need a milk bottle, right? Scared, this is fun. Huh? I'm scared. You should be. I am scared, jerk. You know what? You're about to be scared. Let's see. Weapons. Where's that shotgun? Double-barreled shotgun. We're going to put you on 5. You ready to go down? You want a shotgun shell to the gut? Quick save in case I die. I know you're here somewhere. I know you're out there somewhere. We're never gonna get ammo for that gun again, are we? Ouch. There's 2 of them over there. Doggy? Crap. There. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna freaking die. Okay, aid. Medex. Right? No. Aid. Nuka Cherry? Nah, I don't think that did it. Rad away. Salisbury Steak? +9 rads? +9 freaking rads. Oh, there's the other one. Okay, we're just gonna take our... Oh, jeez, Louise! That's not good. Oh, I'm hurt. Stimpak? Crap. Now what? What do I do here, guys? Sugar bombs, Rad-X, Med-X... Damage resistance. Yeah, that doesn't do crap for me. I don't have any stim packs. This is bad. Fancy lads cakes. Will that help me? Yeah, I don't know what to do. I think I'm just gonna have to be hurt for a bit. Let's do this. This is bad, people. Oh, hello. Hello. Just gonna have to do it the old-fashioned way. My only option. Wish I had a sniper rifle of some kind or a rocket launcher. Crap. I don't really know how to heal myself. I'm in a hurt world of pain. A world of pain. Great, this guy's here now. Got him. Yes! I did it. We succeeded. Now if I can just get out of here without getting killed by this thing. Do I not have anything in my inventory? Inventory? Daddy-o. Med-X. Radaway. Rad-X. Did that help? Sure didn't. I need a stim pack and I need it ASAP. What are you barking at, buddy? I know you're mad. Okay, I'm just gonna take him in and destroy this thing. I won't make you guys watch the whole thing. Then we gotta go over there. There's gotta be stim packs over there. Oh, I missed. Yes. And there's still a bandit out there somewhere. Oh, at least I'm healed. Plus, oh, rads. Uh oh, get away. There's a bad guy in here somewhere. It's funny how all I did was kill that jerk, but there's still a bad guy here. Question is, how do we get up to him? Is that noise? Is that is that like my Geiger counter? I'm guessing. Like when I start to hear that go off, that means you're getting close to bad things that will hurt you. Right? It's got to be the Geiger counter. I'd really like to get up there. Maybe there's not a way to get over there. Is there? Can I run and jump? Let's try it. Wish me luck. Oh. Try it again. Sorry, dog meat. This is going to be without you. There we go. Yes! Corvega safe key. Round. Stim pack. That's what we need. Comfort grip hair. Trigger pipe pistol. Drifter outfit. You can keep your stupid outfit. Aha. There you go, puppy. There you go. Now you can come over here with me. Nice. This is good. This is going to be good. Bottle cap, rounds, pipe, auto pistol, scarab, assault, man, I have that. Dog meat, combination wrench, I already have that. A bunch of those, I believe. Rads, no, crap. TV dinner tray. We gotta find this safe. Aha! Nice. Not much here. I already have a pipe bolt action rifle, don't I? Pipe bolt action rifle. Pipe bolt. I don't. Let's add one of these. I'll take you right away, definitely. Pipe auto pistol. Do I have one of those? Yes, I do. Oh, I just put that in there. Okay. Suck it. I found it. Suck it. Wait, lightweight tempered raider chest piece. That's better than what I'm wearing? Oh, jeez, I'm going to look like an idiot. Lightweight. Wait a minute. Right arm, chest piece. Okay, got it. Okay, let's see how dumb I look. I look dumb. All right. Thank you for your patience with that. Guess what, guys? It's time to go back to, let's see, what does it say? Joinal. Oh, no. We need to do fire support. Listen to military frequency. Show on map. Proceed to Cambridge Police Station. Okay, we did it. All right, so let's look at the map. Cambridge Police Station. Are you kidding me? Well, I guess we're going to go down there first, and then we'll go back to Ten Pines Bluff. Yeah, it's probably the best decision.